You have chosen a terrible time to come and visit me in my house. I was not expecting visitors, but you scared me nonetheless, and just decided to crash land in my bathroom and then fall into a 5-gallon pail. It's all your fault, Monsieur Bat. You are fucking gargantuous. This is the bottom of a 5-gallon pail. This is like a fucking 6 or 8-inch bat.
You're lucky I caught you. Now you can go return and be free outside instead of my bat cave.